Mister, Master, Maestro, or simply, David. Yes, David. What? David Lynch. It's December 4th, 2018 in the Windmill's Cabin. Second one, second. Totally cloudy, white gray cloud in the sky and atmosphere in general, but practically like it's a trend, so perhaps you know if you follow me every day, whatever. It's a trend since we could say first days of November, November 1, in general also all the autumn, I could say, fair and more from since November 1, so, and it's early afternoon, practically 13 and few minutes, 13 and 5, and so it's very still right now. 57 to 5 net, 14 Celsius, and this means that it's at the soft, like in the CPSS, however, I repeat also, as I'm repeating since many days, with this day visit, not really seems December in general, cold atmosphere, in fact, this is sure. So, nothing to say, nothing to add, so you can complain from this point of view. But obviously not for the atmosphere, in fact, now briefly, there's some other feelings on this. Being ready after, I think at the level, at this point, is this, I repeat, as I said just before, it's 57 to 5, 14 Celsius, but very important with the atmosphere that, as anticipated just before, today we have this. Yes, obviously, I think you see, thanks to the fact that there is a curtain and no shooter, and so, in fact, as you notice, I repeat, totally white, grey cloudy atmosphere, and in fact, I think in the next few hours will become dark, if not could rain, and if not in a few moments. I think more in the next hours, but it's always in doubles, you want to have a chance with that, and so on, so we'll see. And if you see the selector on the screen, bed shows the view from this beautiful natural place, and also from the suggestive wooden house, the Windmill's Cabin, also a second pixel, at least as you know, and this place literally stunned the mist, the first time of it. Obviously through the series and a few years ago and as you know much in the episode 15 of season 2. Always and also greetings from Mamma's Speedy, myself and also from the television, so, and perhaps also from that of those other persons who sometimes pass through here. I mean and mainly the Talar guy and the Irvings. Chiudere, ma GX Xamarin Forti e PG Xamarin 35. Era, te molto pipa, fa una giornata di corsa, e essere lì a greeting tua, non so come però da mia sister, se passa su basket, e a fare lì, io le vengo a breakfast. I know it's a bit late, but also today, fortunately, I'm with the sun, I'm really hungry. And as we always say, breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things of life in the world. Absolutely. Tomorrow.